But I want to put it past him. I mean.
Yeah. I mean,
just another Wednesday for him, either way. He's already top three. Oh, yep, there you go.
Yeah. Goes for the risk. Yep. It's all good. And then Genesis Frenzy giving a little smirk to himself. He's like, I know this matchup really well.
Yeah.
What are you going to do? The fireball? Yeah. But here's the thing. Lucia, I feel like Lucia has one of the best anti-airs in the game.
Yeah.
Her Crouch Fierce has a very, very big hurtbox. She has the Tatsus that reach really far, even stops neutral jump. If you neutral jump against Lucia, even from mid-screen, she could still catch you with the hard kick Tatsu.
Stand Strong is also a pretty busted anti-air as well.
Yeah.
Hits both sides. Why not, right?
Yeah, exactly. Jeez. So we'll see how Genesis Frenzy deals with this, because Lucia does have Fireball,
right,
but LPN does have anti-airs.
Right.
So we'll see if Genesis Frenzy commits to the ground pressure or will he go for the constant jump in. And LPN just tries to run in already just like that. Catches him with a stand medium punch at plus 3 on block.
Yep.
So it's really good pressure, but the only problem with that is that the pushback is really far.
Right. Well, you can't press it twice and have a stand Fierce on deck afterwards.
That's true. Oh, stays in the front! That was kind of a weird animation there.
Yeah.
But LPN just couldn't get the conversion. He needed that. Stays back a little bit. This patience from LPN is impeccable right now. Was able to withstand the storm from Laura, but another command grab from Frenzy. Catches him low there. Okay.
Just hit with a wake him low forward. Oh my goodness. Pretty wild.
Runs
right away.
Nice buffer from LPN. Man,
what is it, season 1 Ken?
Oh, here we go. Corner pressure is actually pretty good with Lucia, but Genesis Frenzy, like I said, is known for the wake up jab, and it seems to connect 1000%.
Yeah. I mean, it's a 3-frame over.
Gets a clean cross. Oh! Yeah, the hurtbox of that jump medium kick is kind of weird. It's not the best in the game, but it's there.
Right.
But definitely whiffed in that scenario where you could have had something big. Nice check for Frenzy. You know, the small little moments in a game like that, like even the crouch jab just to check the walk-in, is something really nice to see.
Right.
Because it actively shows what they're thinking about.
Right.
Like, alright, LPN's gonna go for the shimmy, I'm gonna go crouch jab to stop the shimmy.
Right.
Like, small little instances like that really make the true, you know, true picture of, you know, the player's skill level.
Oh, wow, walk-up sweep from LPN. It's a tip throw here.
Oh.
EX run into throw! Oh my
goodness! Little shenanigans from LPN. Okay, close to stun. Catches him low. Very good stuff. Big corner carry.
Yep.
Corner combo. Tries to go for a shimmy. And Genesis Frenzy, stay patient.
Are we going to see the comeback here?
Oh,
overhead!
With the overhead. Command grab resets. You know that was coming, man. He had to go for that. Oh, what a combo! And that is enough!
Oh, my goodness.
That is enough. Just like that.
The optimization.
LPN made one wrong move. One wrong move.
That's all it costed. That's all it took.
Man, the cops were here for Nephew at first.
Yeah.
Now they're bringing a SWAT team for Genesis Frenzy. He stole that game.
I know.
Just like that.
It wasn't. Round one. I think it was fixed.
You think it was what?
I think it was fixed.
Hey, man.
I think Long just gave it away.
I know, right?
He's just like, hey, do that thing you did in casuals earlier. And then Genesis was like, alright, cool.
It's so weird. With the sliding light kick from Lucia, if it hits, it's negative. It's like Ibuki. Pretty much Ibuki. At a certain range, it's still kind of negative. You can't really do anything afterwards.
Or Sim as well.
Yeah, it's weird. Yeah, it's so weird, man.
Wow.
Okay, wow. Pixel health.
Yep.
Uh-oh. And LPN wakes. So, what a check. With the crouch light kick from Genesis Frenzy. LPN is trying to pull off these shenanigans, but I think Genesis Frenzy is starting to catch on how he wants to play Lucia.
Yeah.
Nice buffer from LPN. Stays plus there.
Yeah. I mean, first of all, Laura's the one that came up with the command dashes in the first place.
Yeah, you know.
So Genesis Frenzy's well versed with knowing what's a jab check and what not to do. Oh, except for that
very
EXCD
good
right
EX
there.
Tatsu. And the reason why LP did that, because every time that Genesis Frenzy got the air reset, you would go for the command grab afterwards.
Right.
So it makes sense. Now, LPN has to be very, very careful with the next you. Oh, wow. Okay, just runs. That's negative. Uh-oh.
No jab check.
Are we going to see a super?
Yep.
And that is enough. Like I said, I was just going to say, LPN has to be very wary of that super, but it wasn't enough to kill. Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Yep.
This man just did wake up Crouch's light kick? What kind of monster does that?
I have no idea.
I can't believe he did that. Goodness.
I'm assuming Genesis Frenzy was trying to shoot me right there. Just trying to get some reaction out of LPN.
Oh,
but he got the wrong reaction.
What was that? That looked like a kind of a miss input there, but LPN
with
the sweeps, cleaning the floor in these dirty streets of Metro City.
Oh my goodness.
And Frenzy, anti-airs all day, V-reversal, but Genesis Frenzy read it and saw the reaction. But,
EXDP
not
again.
Good boys. Hey, you know, these are actually two sponsored Nike Boy players
really?
We see on the match right we see on screen right now.
Nice cross under.
Okay, playing a little bit slower. Yeah, that's the range that you want to use to slide. That was definitely a miss input.
Yep.
That's so sad. I'm sad.
Alright, this one has to kill.
Yeah, that's gonna kill. Yeah, obviously gonna kill. Yeah, look at that.
It's funny because
oh my god. He definitely meant to do Fireball. I think it's Fireball because I do that too. I try to do walk-up Fireball. I end up getting the stupid Tatsu.
Because you're shimmying.
And in Frenzy, he's like, ooh, free food.
Yep.
Ooh, a buffet for me?
That's it. Free combo?
And he ate that up, man. He ate that up just like that.
Oh my goodness.
And I'm so surprised. Genesis Frenzy is very sad, very upset with himself because he's like, dang, I should have won that earlier.
Yeah. He's like, why does this have to be 3 out of 5? This should have been over by now.
I should have won that earlier.
Just
what am I doing still playing this?
We got the G.
Oh, bringing out the big guns.
We got the
everybody from PR, do not watch this set.
We got the president of Earth coming out. Oh, boy. And the hat's off. And he's getting the water. And he's looking into the camera. Oh, my God. This
and he saw
ready.
The Windows screen.
Oh, my.
That's weird.
Jeez.
And wow, Frenzy's up 2-0, just like that.
Yeah. Now, is there way too much momentum on Frenzy's on Genesis' side, or can LPN pick it up?
You know, I think that was a long break. That was a really long break.
I honestly thought both matches were pretty close, actually.
Uh-oh, we see a window screen. There you go, we're back in, and the LPN starting off the game with a bunch of fireballs. Frenzy just couldn't get the connect. Now here's interesting. I mean, here's where it can be interesting.
Right.
LPN will go for the big risk, just like Frenzy.
Right.
No punish on that. I feel like that was definitely negative on there, but I think Frenzy chose the wrong button to punish.
You can definitely jab punish those for sure. Especially the torque pierce, gets punished for it.
Whenever you see LPN or a G player just do stand or crouch light kick or crouch light punch like that, there's definitely buffering. And here it comes, LPN. That's plus on that. Tries to walk back a little bit, close to stun, and he just kicked him in the shins, just like that.
Woo.
Here we go. Now who's gonna get rocked? Frenzy or LPN?
I think it's
Chat. I need you guys to figure out. I need you guys to vote on who's gonna get robbed here. Genesis Frenzy, Laura, or LPNG? Who's gonna get robbed?
I think since G has more damage output than Laura.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
we're gonna see robberies coming from.
Here's the thing with G, right? If he gets the command grab, he has Oki.
Yeah.
That's the messed up situation.
Yep.
Here we go. Oh, nice check from LPN. Here he comes, hot boys.
What's the mix?
Oh, nice
strong.
Frenzy.
Right.
Staying patient. Just stood there. Took the medium punches. Very interesting stuff. Okay, here comes the throw. Tries to slap him in the face, but Frenzy blocked his face. Oh, what a risky EX shoulder to get past.
And that's always every Laura's like last go-to move.
Here comes Frenzy. Oh, here
this
it goes.
Is the...
This here comes the mix. No activate, but doesn't even matter, but misses it. No activation from LPN. He needed that so bad. He needed that so bad, man.
Oh my goodness. Very unfortunate from LPN. Should have canceled into the V-trigger a whole lot earlier to get some sort of mix of one. But oh
here
my
comes
goodness.
Friends.
Here comes Genesis Frenzy. Trying to finish the game. The set.
Yeah, he's
trying to move himself all the way up
right
to grand finals.
Oh, I like that. Oh. He changed up his strategy, went for the light lights instead of the command grab on the air reset. Right. Very smart stuff. LPN needs a final answer to this. Oh,
wow,
in front.
The ambiguous cross up.
Okay, there you go. Here comes LPN. Yo, wake up, Jack. I told you. 99% he will hit it.
Yeah.
When he's close to death, he will hit that. Ooh, and here comes LPN. He needs to activate. There it comes, the activation. Is he gonna go for the mix? Oh my lord! Yeah, he's at Fox's fireball. Psych, here's a command grab. Here comes another one. Here comes LPN.
Command grab right here.
What's Frenzy gonna do on wake up?
Oh, there it is.
He's
that was
like,
definitely a V reversal right there on the fireball.
I say Frenzy woke up with jab there because I saw counter hit on screen. Remember, I told you, whenever Frenzy is very low on health, Frenzy will wake up jab.
I say miss V reversal right there. Could be possible.
You know what?
Actually,
that's very, very true. The reason why is because LPN whipped the fireball.
Yes.
So Frenzy reacted thinking that he was going to block the fireball and then V reversal.
Right.
I actually agree with that too.
Because he had three bars in his last hit also. And you know, you both had nothing to lose. So.
Yeah.
Except to just reset the neutral. Because G pressure in the corner is way too good. He could have gone for another command grab right there.
Yeah,
so,
he could have. Yeah. Especially, it's very, very scary. Again.
Right.
Oop. Oh my god, two sweeps in a row. He's a janitor.
Oh, goodness.
Oh my goodness.
He's sweeping the whole earth.
There it is. And LPN, say a little prayer for you.
Oh my goodness.
And here goes LPN.
What's going on?
LPN's new job is the janitor of Esports Arena.
Taking out the garbage.
Yeah. No, because he's
sweeping all over. Yeah.
Oh, here it comes. He has another bar. Will he spend it? No, tries to go for the elbow.
Try to go for the interruption. Didn't work out. But he still gets a couple hits in his favor.
G. And LPN. Here go. Oh, here you go. Nice. Nice cross up next. Okay, he's going to push him a little to the corner. Close to stun is.
Crash Kind of Fierce.
Oh my god, this is where it all goes wrong. This is where it all falls down.
The
Kanye West.
Oh, what?
He jumped back. Here comes LPN. He's coming in hot. He's on fire. He's the president of the world. And that was it. Just like that. And LPN stays alive on game four, actually.
Oh,
that's game four.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Genesis Fantasy came out with the hottest mixtape.
Holy shit.
And LPN was like, nah.
He's like, I'm not listening to this.
It's just garbage.
Jump back. Oh my god. Incredible. Ooh. Incredible play from LPN. And oh my gosh, man. Just like that.
He was going to bet his whole life on just one command grab.
Amen. But if he got it, the risk. Actually, I feel like the reward was actually in LPN's favor.
Yeah.
Because obviously, from what we just saw, the fact that he whiffed the command grab, LPN just literally took back all the momentum, put it in his back pocket, and said, no, this is mine.
Yep. Woo.
My goodness. We tied up 2-2.
That shit was hot, though. Oh, my, I ain't gonna lie.
My mixtape's hotter.
All right.
Just kidding.
When's yours coming out, by the way?
November.
Oh, sick.
It's not a mixtape, it's an album, baby.
Oh,
all right, here we go.
All right.
Oh, nice check from LPN. Yep. Telling you, you gotta check those command dashes. You can't have Laura do that for free. Oh, catches him in the air. Here comes the command grab. Is he gonna go for another mix? Goes for another one. One more LPN just for fun. Just do it, baby. Oh, doesn't go for the swipe switch. Oh, sweep. The janitor's in the house. Oh, here comes Frenzy.
Oh,
he messes up.
I think he tried to study there for a reaction.
I see. Oh my god! No anti-air! This is gonna be something in! Oh, defense!
Nice jab check.
Oh my god.
Good stuff.
Holy shit. Look at this defense from LPN right now.
One too many.
Now he's on match point.
From Genesis Frenzy. And now LPN is on deck.
And G has meter on deck.
Yep.
He can use anytime, any day. It doesn't even matter. Just one call away.
Yep.
Call G if you want a super.
Nice anti-air.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Anti-air, good defense again from LPN. Not falling for any of the command grab shenanigans. They get, oh, nice check again from LPN. He's reacting.
Every single time.
He's adapting. Oh, tries to go for a risky command grab, and Genesis Frenzy gets him with a side switch. Another one, and LPN tries to jump away every single time. Activates.
Box all of it. Oh my goodness.
There. Oh my god, look at these juggles. He works in a circus. Oh my god, and we're on match point right here. We're on match point.
Is G the greatest showman?
He's a what?
Is he the greatest showman on earth?
He is definitely, he definitely works for the circus. Because he was juggling, baby.
For real. Oh my god. Special so intense. I have no words for this.
Oh, look at this. A lot slower play. Yep. When they both realize they're on match point, they're like, alright, I'm gonna take my time. Yep. Get to know you a little bit.
Goodness. With this read,
oh, big punish.
Good stuff.
Yeah, he walked into the buffer there, and that's why LPN just let it rip.
And notice how Genesis friends. Oh my goodness, just.
Oh my god. Backdash. Close to stun is up. Okay. Oh, but LPN fights back. Yep. Look at this. Look at this. Quarter carry just like that. And they switch sides.
Now we're back to where we started.
Oh, nice patience from Genesis Frenzy all the time.
Command grab.
Is this enough to stun?
Yes,
oh my lord, is this enough to kill? He says a little speed. Oh my god, he blocks it.
What's next here?
Hey, Genesis Frenzy. He's looking for the opportunity. He could activate V-Trigger anytime and go for the huge scrambled eggs.
Oh my goodness. He's waiting, he's waiting. Oh my god. The low dash punch takes it. What a win.
He didn't even have V-Trigger. He just did the low smash just like that. But here's the thing. He saw that from full screen, Frenzy was kind of just walking for a forward, walking back.
Right.
Wasn't really thinking about any low smash. And the biggest thing that LPN did is that he did not show that
no,
until not- the very